They still may be on the way to Laredo.
What about El Paso? He's a friend of Laughlin's.
Well, we got to cover them both. We got to get somebody down there, either Rudy or McCoy. He's got a $500,000.
Put out the word.
What about Jack?
Just dump him down a dry well, if you can find one.
No, he ought to be buried proper.
You just do what I tell you.